There's another group of atoms called isotopes, and they are atoms of the same element having the same number of protons but different number of neutrons. Since they have the same number of protons, we therefore say that they also have the same number of electrons. Take for example, the element hydrogen. It actually exists as three different types of isotopes: protium, deuterium, and also tritium. Okay, you notice in the table that all of them has the symbol H because they are all atoms of the same element, and they have the same number of protons like hydrogen, which has one proton. Therefore, they have the same number of electrons, which is also one, but the neutron number is actually changing. For protium, they actually have zero neutrons. Deuterium, they have one neutron, and tritium, they have two neutrons. And therefore, their atomic mass will be different, as the atomic mass is the number of protons plus neutron. So for protium, it's going to be 1, deuterium will be 2, and tritium is going to be 3. So therefore, their mass number change. Isotopes also have the similar chemical properties because they have the same number of electrons. And also, they have different physical properties as they differ in their mass, density, and also boiling points.